very quickly, and a few countries that have almost avoided the epidemic entirely, like Taiwan, New Zealand, Australia, you know, they took their experience and actually prepared, and so they moved a lot faster. So we, you know, we'll have to prepare for the next one. That, you know, I'd say is, will get attention this time.